All right, next up for the Sega Genesis Mini 2, Alien Soldier. Oh, by the same studio, Sega and Treasure, who did Gunstar Heroes, Dynamite Heady, and Light Crusader. Okay. No wonder I did that. I think it was the other day. Oh yeah. Anyway. Let's get on with the game. Yeah. Oh no. Power up. Bring it on. I'm dying. Game over. Oh no, game over. Yeah, this game is pretty hard. Oh no.
Game over.
Oh no, this game is hard. That was Alien Soldier for Sega Genesis Mini 2. So thanks for watching, I'll see you soon.